Sabino Canyon is located at the base of the Santa Catalina Mountains off of Sabino Canyon Road on the northeast side of Tucson, Arizona. It is truly one of the most magnificent natural attractions in southern Arizona and is a popular destination amongst Tucsonans and visitors alike. Sabino Canyon is perfect for walking, jogging, hiking, cycling during certain days and hours, swimming during certain times of the year, photography, and animal watching. I've never rock climbed or gone fishing here, but I'm sure you could do those activities as well. The nice thing about Sabino Canyon is that there is almost always running water passing through, whether it's rainwater from a desert monsoon or water running from winter snow melting. It might not seem like a big deal to have running water, but considering Tucson is a dry desert most of the year, it's great to have a place to escape to with natural water flowing. Another great thing about Sabino Canyon is that you don't have to be an experienced hiker to enjoy the beauty of the canyon. A simple paved 7-mile in and out path takes you to the end of the road and back. But if you need something a little more exciting or challenging, you can take any of the 30 plus miles of side trails, all different levels of difficulty for all types of hikers. Motorized vehicles are not allowed on the main paved walking road, except for the trams, which you can take part or all the way into the canyon or back, and you will get a narrated guided tour on that tram ride. So if you'd like to tour the canyon but don't have time for the full 7-mile walk, you can take the tram part or all of the way and learn a little more about Sabino Canyon. Other than that, the paths are all closed to motorized vehicles, which is wonderful and really adds to the peaceful tranquility of the canyon. Pets are not allowed at the canyon, although service animals are. Visit Sabino Canyon's website for more information. Sabino Canyon has a visitor center with incredibly knowledgeable and helpful volunteers and employees. They have a bookstore with souvenirs and maps, and last I checked, they still sold hats and water bottles, although I strongly recommend you bring your own when you visit the canyon. Also bring sunscreen, good walking shoes, and dress accordingly based on the weather. There isn't always a lot of shade, depending on the time of day and time of year you visit. Many Tucson homebuyers want to live within walking, bicycling, or a short driving distance to Sabino Canyon. The beauty of the canyon is incredibly peaceful, and the numbers of trails and activities to do are almost endless. If you are purchasing a home in Tucson, Arizona, give me a call, Kimberly Mihalka, your go-to real estate agent in Tucson, and I'll get started working for you. All my contact information is in the description below each of my videos. Check out the rest of this channel for other things to do and see in the city of Tucson, and subscribe for more Tucson content. Feel free to hit the thumbs up button on your way out the door, and I'll see you in the next video.